Today's the last day of July, and somebody's fallen asleep in her high chair. It's night-night time.